Hello friends, welcome to day number six. So here we are, and today is
without
the day
Billy.
Six. Yeah, Billy is not here.
Violet.
Yeah, we have. We can bring the thing.
Oh yeah, let me go.
So
Violet
today
well.
Is the day six of Inktober Panda.
I didn't know you had Violet.
And yeah, we have. And we have the other one.
We can
invite it. And we're gonna draw the flor de un día. It's like a, I guess we found in internet is like orchid, like orchid.
Orchids.
Oh yeah, you say it better.
Orchids.
And its name is Sobralia macrantha. So we're gonna start in very few seconds. I just need to adjust my camera. Come here. And we're gonna start very soon. So we just want to say hi and say that here we are very ready. Thank you very much. See you soon in 2 minutes. So here we are again. Welcome back to day six. And flor de un día. Scientific name is Sobralia macrantha. And here Harman say is a what?
An orchid.
Orchid, wow. That word is hard for me to pronounce because I know in Spanish it's like orquídea.
It's an expensive flower as well.
I know it's an expensive flower. So we're going to start drawing. We see that when we Google, we search for the picture and it's like purple. So I will show you if you don't have purple inks.
It's like pink and purple.
Pink and purple? Yeah, it kind of mix, no?
Like a red violet even.
Yeah.
But if you don't have it, my mom can tell you about it.
How to make it. You can bring
or
the brushes now.
Perfect.
Yes. Yeah, but not everybody has to buy. Well, we can
they
learn how to
buy
make
it, but we can show you.
Yeah, no, we don't need right now. Here, the brushes, we're gonna leave in there. The brushes are there, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Can you pass? So, we're gonna start drawing. I guess my paper, the position of my paper is gonna be like portrait, not landscape. And hello, Elizabeth, how are you? So thank you for watching again, and probably Angeles is there too, and we're gonna start drawing right now. So you're gonna position my paper this way, and I noticed that sometimes in my other videos I say something else. So it's a paper and we put it in a portrait position. I have now this tray here because we're gonna make the colors. So how we're gonna start? We usually start from the middle. Try to find the middle of the image. And
then you start?
Yeah, I started. So we see that it has a lot of kind of it's like a little pointy triangle isosceles like this. Very tiny. And then it's very shaking. And then shaking. You see how? So our line is like a, is shaking.
Vibration?
Yeah, vibration. Maybe like when you go on the car.
Highway.
Yeah. Everything Arman related to the cars, right? Mm-hmm. And the highways. So I made the first part. Probably this drawing is gonna be.
Talk about it all night.
Yeah. This drawing is gonna be is easier or faster. Depends how much time.
Depends how you make it.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes I take longer. So I made the bottom part. You will see very soon when I start to put the color. So it looks like there is one part here, the one that opens. Then
like
there are the
shakies.
How do you call this?
Petals.
The two petals here and one on top.
You have to practice on that word, petals.
Yeah. There are some words that sometimes I don't use in English.
That's
I don't know how to
pronounce.
Yeah.
Incorrect.
Yeah. So I make the top one. So everything, when we see this flower, we see that everything goes to the middle, right? To the center. And we're shaking our This is a little curve, and then like this, and go again, kind of shaking line, and then this side again, go curve, and then
whoa, what did you do here?
You make like a two lines high, like on top, and everything goes from the middle.
Yeah.
Well, I can help you. Yes, it was good. So, what you wanna do is maybe this. Mm-hmm. You make this line like this, and then you make these lines on the side. I just wanna start this, and then you make these ones too. The two petals on the side, and actually,
Pebbles.
Pebbles? Nah, that you're telling me something. Yes.
Petal?
Petal, like this. Petal.
Petals?
Petals, no. Maybe I'm inventing the word. In my Spanglish. Right? Is the word. Yes. We notice that in our drawing has something here like a little round thing, like the yellow, the center.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. How is yours? Not bad. Hi, bad.
It looks like a bear.
Yeah, and remember this line? The shaky line goes all the way here. All the way here. So this shaky line.
Oh.
Yeah. And maybe we just open it like this. Might keep it like this. So then it's gonna have some green here, and then something like this. That is the leaves from the plant. Another one here, and here one more.
Wow!
So that's it. Yeah, you made it. Very good, Tarma. So try to make this kind of circle to remind you here something. Don't make, okay, it looks like a tongue, like a U, right?
Like this?
Like this, yeah.
I know.
Yeah. So let's start with, okay, I'm gonna show you here how to make the, that's what, actually, I have some paper. And I'm gonna put it, for example, if you don't have a red ink, I mean purple ink, right? These sometimes are a little bit close. This one.
Marca red.
Yeah, actually, this is little magenta.
That's magenta, that's not red.
Yeah, can you pass me some of those things to grab some water?
Oh.
The clear things?
The ones are going?
Yes, those ones.
Is this water?
Yeah, that is probably water, it's not oil. I was using yesterday. Yeah, so we put the red. Oh, this is more magenta, but doesn't matter. And then we're gonna mix it with some blue.
So
and it's the way how we're gonna make our kind of purple. We're just gonna dab a little bit the tip.
Don't mix it with margarine.
We start to mix little by little. Mm-hmm. And so right now we see it is a little bit dark. So what we can do is add some water because maybe you have another red more. This is more magenta. Oh, this has some. What you put here, Emma? It wasn't clear, right? Yeah, you see, always when the something is not clean, it's gonna mix our colors. So here again, yeah, the brush has so much colors, so many colors. Okay, so I'm gonna make another purple here. This has already some
painted with the red.
Yeah, with the real red. Look, wow. I just got this different ink from another store. I always like to.
It looks like a cheap
chop
container.
Around. Yeah, Arma
but
say
it's
that.
Expensive.
Don't say the price, and the brand, and the store. Yeah, so you see, it just has a very tiny blue. A little bit tiny of ink blue. So we just start to mix here the colors. And if you see it right now, these two dark dots are matter because we always remember we add a lot of water. And using these things. We have to give some of this to Yolanda and Alejandra. And for Hannah too.
Oh yeah, we have violet.
Yeah.
We have
so we made violet. These two colors and you see how we made it. We just with blue and with the red. Different. Okay, we have two different reds. We have like a this one and this one. Like a these two different kind of reds. Okay, do I have something on my elbow? So we're gonna put here the...
Okay,
I'm gonna make some space for you. Then we can both share the... Ah, you wanna use... Okay, honestly, we... actually, we have our own...
Red violet.
Red violet. So we just put few drops. We don't need. Remember, we don't need always to put the ink directly from the. Okay. Sometimes I use it just when I do some details.
It's like
some tiny lines.
And
you see, it's like a very very concentrate when you use the ink directly from the.
Well, what did you do on the sides here?
Ah, just the just make some lines like this. Choo. You see? So we're gonna start right now. And how we see. Okay, I'm going to start with this. Always check with the colors and the shadows, what is more clear. Remember, we see that it's a flower and we know already it's a flower, but we always like to see more the shadows, how is the volume, like I hear in my picture, I see here is darker than on the edges, it's more clear. How we start in layers, always working. Mm-hmm. And, you see? I'm confused with the time.
6 minutes.
So we start kind of punctual today? Okay. So you see, Herman, we start always. You don't have to always color everything. Why are you looking?
Oh my God, that's when are we? What time do we draw?
See, he asked you. Again. So we start here. Don't try to color everything at once. So we add a little by little, the color. And then maybe I use this kind of... We're using right now the paper more in dry, but very soon I'm gonna put water on this part and you're gonna see how it's gonna expand. I'm actually gonna do it right now. But I wanna keep the center where is the white and the yellow. Yeah, remind me, ask me a see. Yeah, I have a, we call in Spanish, muletilla, that I always say, iguana, iguana, iguana. Looks like I'm talking about the iguana, right?
Yeah. Or in a song, I want it,
yes.
Something like so, that, I don't know
what the song is. I guess this is a nice way to start the flower, that if you make wet this part, just water, and then you start to add the ink. Because in here it's gonna start to expand the... More the ink.
Wow, look how nice is red violet.
You see? It's beautiful.
That's what, no wonder why you bought it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we were in one art store in downtown, just in the past hour.
Like the and west side.
Yeah. And Arman saw this color. And I said, yeah, I like that color too.
And
I said, it's going to be very useful for today.
You said today of the orc red and...
Yeah.
I think the color
it's not like purple. I bought it for this one. Sometimes I see colors that I like and I...
And for later use.
Yes.
It's a very
so
nice
you see color. How the water here is expanding?
Mm-hmm.
And we start to add more and more water. So, you know what, Arman? You can make a little bit water here with just one of these. Look. And you want to see how your color looks. You see? So when we want to make it darker, we can just work with the same ink that it has a little bit water and just put another layer of color. And now we are making our drawings. We're using most this color, right, than the other ones? But we're gonna use the...
Yeah, we only use red violet because we bought it.
I know, it's a beautiful color.
So you can... more like purple.
Yeah?
But I like using red violet. It looks like a rose.
So this time I didn't erase my pencil and it's a little bit darker today too. But, oh, I cover with the paint. Yeah, but you can try. Get this one. Sometimes we have some napkins here. Hola, Moni. Saludos. Mi mano. Por... Me puedo asomar, tal vez. Moni nos está viendo.
Yay. Hi, Moni.
Acá, eso me dice.
So you can see, hey, our computer is turning on. So this is, I like drawing flowers. I haven't drawn so many. Try. You know we're gonna need,
how did it remove?
So when you think you make it so dark, you still can remove the ink. Look, I'm gonna show you an ink here.
Or if you mix it with water.
Yeah, you mix it.
Whoa!
So still you can save your painting.
Not dry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when it's dry, it's kind of too late. Or you make it darker or something. But something like make lines or make it more... Give more volume. You always give more volume, It looks more deep when you have more layers. I see some little lines here, actually. I would start to put a little darker. This is my purple that you see I prepared before. And here I see like a little, how do you say these things? Like a...
White?
No, these things. Like a something like... How do you call this?
Pointy?
No, something like corrugated. Corrugated paper.
What? Crumbled!
Crumbled, yeah. Crumble is the word, yes. Yeah.
Well, what are you saying about crumble?
Oh, yeah, crumbled, it's crumbled this part on the side. Crumble on this part. Like, so I would put a more like dark color here.
This is crumbled paper.
Yes, like... Here is like, and this part is kind of crumbled.
Yeah, this is crumbled.
So, can you bring the yellow ink, Carmen?
Yellow?
It's on your side.
Yeah.
So you could see here how we made this.
Look, everything's beside me.
Yeah, everything is on your side and I'm bugging you. Carmen,
it's okay. I like getting them.
Yeah, you like?
Yeah.
So, let me see which brush we have here. We then get those brushes. So I'm going to put some yellow. And my brush looks like a little bit dirty.
It looks like a person.
Yeah. you looks like an eagle, the face of an eagle or something.
Oh yeah.
I right. So I add this ink a little bit without any water. I wanted to keep this area dry. Just no, you don't need to put
no,
that
no,
much.
I know.
That's why we use these little things.
It.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Yes. Because sometimes we don't need that much ink. Okay, we can use it, and when we use with the water, it can last long a lot. But maybe you like to draw so much, so maybe it lasts less, right? So this is kind of ready. Mine, how is yours, Amma? I need to put the I need to put the lids, the cream lids, and here some. Yeah, 6:53. Yeah, I know. The lips, and let's see. We are going to make some green, despite I have green ink, because today is the day that we are making our own colors with the primary colors. So in here I still put some. I put some blue. And Justin always, or remember always that when you see that the ink is too dark, you always can make it lighter. And when you add more water, you always can make it lighter and lighter. Mm-hmm. Did you see this? Ay, ¿dónde estaba? I'm looking for the little thing that you need to pour the water. Oh. No, it's not that one. Mm-hmm. It's over there, probably. There are more over there. Mm-hmm. Okay. Never mind. I'm here. My thing is a little bit dirty because it doesn't make it dirty.
And we can do white by the end.
Mm-hmm. So here I'm gonna make the
leaves.
I'm making my green colors. Wow, look at this green.
What color did you use?
I used
yellow,
this blue. Yeah, this blue. And this yellow. You can see? Yeah. And well, we start to add it with some. I'm going to put more water here. Yeah, because it's nice to.
To water.
Yeah, we need more water. It's better always start from light to dark. And because it's always easy than. And make something darker and then you don't like it and you want to clean it but it's too late already. Ay, 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 what happened there? Don't put your feet there.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes. So I inventing this thing. It's not 100% same like the image that I'm looking at. But that's the idea. You can get inspired by something or have the reference from an image, but you give your own touch, right? You make your own, you personalize your own drawing. I have liked so much the drawings that I, and the drawings, illustrations that I get from Alejandra and Hannah. Oh my God, I really love it because I can see their style, they work always with them. They are working with the background and that's very nice. It's very pretty because sometimes we don't pay attention. Yeah, it's pretty. I really like those drawings.
It's pretty.
Yeah, I have my son that he's like my corrector in my English. Mhm. So here I just feel it like that.
Wow, look at this color.
Oh my God, you know what? Yeah, Arman is mixing and cleaning with his.
Hello.
With his. In his napkin. Yeah, so almost, this is almost ready. Sometimes I still fix it a little bit. Yeah, I wanted to make this video actually shorter. Yeah, because these flowers, you don't need to put too much color, yes. So I probably fix it a little bit on the after I finish this video. But today I wanted to show you that we can make this drawing in less than 30 minutes. Yay!
27.
Yes. So probably, yes. I just put this like a background. I'm gonna make this background. Yeah, I know Arman wants me to finish this video, but I want to say something. So tomorrow is the day 7 and it's gonna be the time that we're gonna draw aguajolote ocelado. That the scientific name is Meleagris ocelata. And it's like a, how do you say turkey? Guajolote is turkey in English. And so we will find out what is the animal tomorrow. I will post this video probably tomorrow or probably tonight. And thank you for watching and join us today. And I appreciate you following us through these days. And send me your pictures, or post your pictures or tag me. And I will include them in the video for tomorrow YouTube. In YouTube. So thank you for watching again. And have a good night. Bye.
Bye. Bye.